plane that's in Perry brought down finally by